against Duke. Turned it over almost 30 times.
Miami had only turned it over 5 times in the second half.
Another one.
Starting to get his recognition for being just that. Coach K couldn't say enough.
The way it's applied, I think you also take into consideration the guy did just miss some time with an ankle, you know? And Vassell gets into the open floor.
He's a little sore, Tom. He's needing to work out. That's the
top 10 teams from Chapel Hill. Number 6, Ohio State. Number 7, North Carolina tomorrow.
Because they were so emotional. And really speaking to ESPN as the travel is called.